Beats Planet. Man, to be quite honest with y'all, I feel like you now home a nigga in this city fucking with you.
Goddamn right, kid.
Man, I'm jetting past you fake ass hoes and whack ass niggas. Ain't no need for introduction. How people sleeping on me, still the topic of discussion. I'm in the business of money, my name you shouldn't mention. I'll be at your ass like Twitter, ho nigga, get at your feelings. Honestly, think this crazy, what the fuck y'all are hearing? Point blank period, ain't nobody fucking with me. I came from the bottom, wasn't nobody fucking with me. Now just call me Bob Hayes, so I'm popped around the city.
Beats
Bitch, stop hating. You my biggest fan, cause when I made my moves, you the first to congratulate me. And as of lately, I've been feeling like a motherfucking troop. When you see me, you salute. Came over, don't pass them sticks, cause it ain't your time no more. Came over, being real extra man. You running out of extra man. Now all of this debating about who wrong was in the city, and I ain't even worried, cause the rawest bitch is me. Every single record that you're dropping is the same shit. Wanna be Minaj, but you different, now explain this. Same hairdo, same fit suit. You even pose like her, same pics too. And these damn niggas too green. Get dressed in the mirror like
a nigga too clean.
If you ain't fucking with me, then you won't eat. And if you fucking with me, then you won't sleep. I got a couple niggas so empty. Snatch it if I say in there, do that off GP. Lame ass hoes, lame ass niggas. Riding around the city, acting like they fucking Diddy. My nigga, don't get it twisted. Really, you just hyped out. Bullshit sell nowadays. That's why you hyped not. Bitch, stop hating. You my biggest fan, cause when I made my moves, you the first to congratulate me. And as of lately, I've been feeling like a motherfucking troop. When you see me, you salute. Game over. Don't pass them sticks, cause it ain't your time no more. Game over. Being real extra man, you running out of extra man. Now I know it's gonna be some talk about this. No diss intended though, I'm just saying. I respect every artist in this motherfucking city. But when you start putting labels on your shit like you the best, that's a problem. Kid, follow me on Twitter, bitch.